Thank you, sir.
To go order for...
I go with the BLT. Let's see.
That's an order, though. Yeah, it's an order right there. Okay, thank you. I'll have
a BLT. A BLT.
Anything? Mayonnaise on it, please.
Yeah, because of
mayonnaise. Just a day of drink.
Alright, boundary.
Yeah.
Alright, what's your name?
Tom.
Tom, that's from here, right?
Yes.
This glass is right beside the cup.
Saxapahaw, North Carolina. I ordered a BLT. They're making it as we speak.
Hot dog. Italian sub. Chicken salad. BLT. I bet you never had this before. Curry roasted cashews. $9.87. Crunchy monkey looks pretty good. There's right much weight in that. Look how heavy that is.
It is heavy.
That's like a trail mix. I mean, it's a granola type.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
And $7.
Granola with almonds.
It says 16 ounces, but it's still heavier than that.
Left Bank Butchery.
Hurry up before Pete gets here.
He done spotted us. He's coming.
Hurry up before Pete gets here. Kidding me. What? Did your phone just do something, Tom?
It's my camera made that.
Oh, right. Oh.
Ringy dingy.
One ringy dingy. Commute to center.
Paper hand puppet into.
All river
canoe. Oh,
yeah. Look at that. Looks like a nice building up for me.
They redid that for those apartments, I think.
So people live in that thing?
Yeah.
Okay, that one's pretty good when the water's up.
Wonder what the waiting list is for that apartment.
Thank you.
Just want to move the bell a little bit further.
Back my head up a little bit here.
Oh,
let me take my hat off so you can see my pretty head.
Right. Okay, here we go. Ready? I'll try another one.
Got it.
You'd improve it if you kept it the way you started it.
Yeah, I did okay.
That's all right.
I said, we need one sitting on
He killed a snake about where you were sitting there.
Oh, did he?
He saved it.
This is what time was it?
It's a small thing. But he first walked up. He ground it into the sand, he said.
Somewhere falling through the grass.
I'm just sitting this going down
there. Scare shadows in the film.
What song is that?
Yeah. Everybody wave. Put your hand out their way. Yeah, there we are. Got us on video in the shadows. Okay.
It's not that much further. It's just you're going to have to deal with it.
You want to do that? I'll go with you. Where are we going to go with it? Around my car.
Oh, there you are. I heard somebody, but a camera. Oh, okay. I won't point it at you.
Who are you? Why are you?
Oh, do you care if I record? I'm just making a video about what all we've seen today.
No, go ahead. We do allow photography.
Sure. Okay.
If people want
to,
but I don't want to be in.
I won't put you on.
Just got a...
Well, where are y'all from?
We're from Ashboro.
Ashboro?
We're retired school teachers.
Oh, okay.
Out on our weekly jaunt. We go out and eat lunch and then look for something interesting to do. We ate at the general store and then we went to the park, the island park thing. And
good. I hope you got some good food today.
Yeah. I flew a drone down over it and back.
Oh, wow.
So
I've got a YouTube
channel, so I'll post a video that I put together on my YouTube channel. How long has the museum been established?
We've been working on it conceptually since 2007. We've just been open about a year and a half to 2 years.
What was it originally? What was this building originally?
This was the fellowship hall for the Methodist Church.
Oh, look at that. Like there's a maypole.
Look at them ball caps, lady. Get them.
Yeah.
Who's the mayor?
Y'all used to have
I remember them skates, but they had metal wheels on them.
Here's something from the Sellers Dyeing Company.
To what?
The Sellers Dyeing Company.
Oh, I see it. I'm going to go in front and I'll keep you lit.
Okay.
If you be it now.
I'm just getting glimpses of these little things here. Those who have served. Civic clubs, post office.
You know what that little thing says about the cotton.
Vietnam, all these. Wonder how many of them didn't make it back.
I got something like these. Almost just like it. And a window like this.
Oh.
You got something.
Yeah.
It's a little teller window thing. Little quilt. Saxapahaw Cultural History Museum. 2009 when they dedicated.
Hey, that's why that thing was sticking out there, Tom. I mean, what? Like I said, is that little thing sticking out on the back and they just shed it?
Oh.
Yeah, you need to get that in there. That picture. That was an article that was written by for Our State magazine in what, 2011? No, I can't remember. I haven't looked at it.
2010.
10.
May of 2010. Just about 10 years ago.
Yeah, and the museum wasn't open yet. We were just talking about it, so.
Entertainment.
Oh, that's a safe.
Yeah.
Environmental stewardship.
Oh, cotton mill.
And education. Well, it's still embracing its high heritage local churches. The New York Times has noted Saxapahaw as attracting curious foodies from around North Carolina. With several award-winning local food and drink establishments, Saxapahaw is a village that values quality of life and locally sourced food.
Saxapahaw
is also become a destination for live music. The Hall River Ballroom is a newer music venue set in the former Sellers Dye House of Saxapahaw's Saturdays in Saxapahaw takes place during the spring and summer months and includes performances by top bands from many different genres. The natural outdoor elements that surround Saxapahaw are invigorating. The Haw River flows through the community and provides outdoor enthusiasts with opportunities to kayak, canoe, paddleboard, hike, or to simply enjoy nature.
Today's date?
11th or 12th. 12th, I guess. March 12th.
He's my father. Well, I'll help you anyway.
This is a picture of him right here. Me, Everett Jordan.
Welcome right here. From here down is welcome.
Are you sure?
Yeah. That's 2015. No, 12 by 15.
That's the year the museum was established, I think.